One Extra.
Pop Smoke is in the building, but what we do now when we get people in to talk about these projects and play some music, I like to kind of break down some of the lyrics sometimes, even sometimes the ad-libs. So if you wouldn't mind,
break it down.
We're going to do a couple little breakdowns. Firstly, off of the record I'm about to get into, Christopher Walken, just break down this line. It's quite a simple one, but what was your take on it? What did you mean when you dropped this line?
I said, floss boy, hot nigga, you ain't gonna feel you a top boy.
Uh-huh. Have you watched the UK's Top Boy?
Daily offender. Crazy stand-up.
Yeah, I watched some of it.
Was that anything
I was with you know what I'm saying? I was with a vibe.
Oh, so you did?
I ain't gonna get to watch it.
Yeah, you need to pay attention.
But it was on.
So you was doing like Netflix and chill?
Yeah, for sure.
With Top Boy?
Yeah.
I'm rating that. I'm not gonna lie, I'm rating that. We got another one over there. Take her from the record, Shake the Room with Quavo.
Yeah. In a life of Robbie can't rent this with a brown little thing. Reese's. Stephen Victor and a Pista. Dior got no creases. All gallery. 6.1 for the Peyton.
Jeez.
George condo. Cost more than your condo. Hold on, wait.
Cheeks. Uh-huh. Cheese. Now, is there anything in there you feel like needs to be broken down a little
bit? What you don't understand about that?
I understand. Break it. Run it back. I'll break it down for you, bro.
And a La Ferrari can't rent this.
Come on, bro. You can't rent. What rental company's got that, bro? It's one of the most expensive cars in the world, bro. Come on.
What a brown little thing. Reese's.
Yeah, Reese's pieces and that. Like, brown and that. Caramel. Uh-huh.
Stephen Victor in the...
Stephen Victor, the OG himself.
Uh-huh.
Come on, bro.
Dior got no creases.
Self-explanatory. There we have
it. Gallery. Hold on. 6.1 for the painting.
That's an expensive piece.
Yeah, George Condos.
Hopefully it's just going to keep going up in price, bro, for being an investment.
George Condos. Hold on. Cost more than your condo.
The last bit I didn't.
George Condo?
Yeah, break that down.
It's a painter.
You caught me. I was nearly there, though.
Yeah, you was definitely
I'm going to go 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
Score myself. Right, we got a couple of your ad-libs here as well. The obvious ones would be the woos. You have a short woo, but you also have the long woo.
Yeah.
Is there a different vibe or feeling when you might drop the short or the long? Or is it just a sonic spacing thing?
Bunda.
And then we've got the growl ad-lib as well.
You like the way
I feel like that's I'm about
playing,
to
play more. I want to hear these. Play more.
You want to hear them?
Play more.
I've only got three, but I'll run them all back to back. We're going to go short woo, long woo, and then the growl.
Yeah.
You ready?
You know what's crazy? I think something wrong with me.
Why?
Something got to be wrong with me.
Why?
I just be going crazy sometimes.
But you know, if we did this same exercise with a bunch of different rappers, even like Quavo on your last record, he's an ad-libs man as well.
Mama told me not to sell word. Mama 17-5, same color t-shirt.
There's a lot of rappers. If you isolate the ad-libs, it might sound a little bit crazy, but when you put them in with the records, it makes perfect sense, man.
Sure.
If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe and click the bell icon to keep up to date. For more great audio and video from the BBC, listen on Sounds, watch on iPlayer.